to know that while we understand that we are here to address how to combat TOCs for vulnerable states as well, we believe that that aspect of the topic is being fully tackled within other working papers in progress. The working paper is currently being developed by ourselves. El Salvador, Mexico, Algeria, and others is targeted more towards the issue of vulnerable individuals. This term includes, but is not strictly limited to, youth offenders, impoverished individuals, and those of undereducated background. Right now, our paper is nearing completion. We would be happy to expose its contents to the Commission as a whole by tomorrow. So thank you.